you guys.
Whoa, stop. Calm down, man. What's wrong?
I just ran into our wacky landlord, and he said that the rent is due tomorrow. We need to find the rest of the $10,000 we owe. And since none of us have jobs, we're gonna have to find some overcomplicated way to get the rest of the ridiculous amount of money we owe.
Okay. But what should we do?
Brainstorm!
I got it!
What?
We start a casino.
There's only one problem.
What?
None of us are Native Americans.
Coco is, aren't you, boy?
Well, okay.
$30,000.
And it's all here in this bag.
Great! Now we've got enough money for 3 whole months. Let's go give the landlord his share for this month.
Hey, landlord. Good job, kid. And then he goes over, and I bet,
Guys, we're gonna have to find some other way to pay the rent next month.
What?
Some guy just put $10,000 on red and cleaned us out. We're back to square one for rent next month.
Here we go again.